in the channel. But I love you.
Hi, have a fun stream.
Thank
you. Don't worry.
Okay, well, I'm gonna leave as well, just in case you want to rejoin, cause mischief. So bye, Zoe.
Bye.
Deary me, that seems to be a common occurrence at the moment. Gotta stop that. Keep Zoe. No, this is your Fiona only time, I'm afraid. You're stuck with me. Okay, 73 balls in the sack. Maybe I should do that, Squid. That would be quite funny. Oh my goodness, run, Creeper, run. Thank you so much for subscribing for 7 months. And thank you ever so much for Good Little Potato for subscribing for 6 months. You're beauty. I'm going to turn the music down just a little bit more. Just a little bit more. A little bit more than that. There we go. That's a bit better. Softer on the ears. Alright, we've got 73 balls in the sack. If you have not
please,
typed...
you fucking bastard!
Exclamation mark! Play in the chat! What are you waiting for? Do it in the next 10 seconds, please. Thank you so much, Ray Merrick, for gifting 5 subs in the chat. And for all those cheer emotes. Beautiful! Thank you! Now we'll have even more nipple turtles in the chat. And on the track. Alright, let's go. The marbles are off. They are released from their clothy confines. I have to not say that again. I remember saying that before. No. Alright, who's in the lead there? Who's that? It's King Shag! Barely in the lead. Holding on for a moment. We're losing some marbles already. One at least. Oh, and there goes Streamlabs. I'm gonna turn that music down a little bit more. It's just a little too loud. Is that still just as loud? I don't know. Natalie, you are not in the lead, you're in the abyss, but you were in the lead for a brief moment. Who's out of this? Come on. Is my marble gonna make it? You were first for a brief moment. Come on, little marble. You can do it again. Show these plebs how it's done on map number one. Although now I've said that. Oh, look. Look who it is. It's Wilburn Together and Bad Fisk. Battling out for first place. Although Steven's Rocket is on the high road over here. Are you? You are. Avoiding the pins, slowly but surely. And there are invisible hammers, of course. It can't be easy. Steven's Rocket, you look like you're in the lead. Onto the final part of the track. Oh, you fumbled and you're in the abyss. Andre the Hutt takes the lead, closely followed by Jace. There's still a fair ways to go and a lot of catch up to do though. Will the first marble that reaches the pit be the one to wipe out all other marbles? Andre is still leading. Jace is very close though. Oh, track change. Could have both got it there and then, but nope. Oh, there's marbles flying everywhere. Oh. We're getting so close. Is it going to be Jace? I think it is. Yes, Jace, you are number one. Congratulations and very well done. Vasht, you made it in second place. Andre the Hutt, third. JP, fourth. Run, Creeper, run. Fifth, Hazo Yam, sixth. Matty Goes, seventh. Helloa, number eight. Yor, number nine. And Sakuride, number 10. Very well done. Rose Hearts, I think you'll make it, although you've got a lot of running to do. The wall is not... I don't know, you might have time, if you hurry it up. Come on, Rose Hearts. The wall's ages away. You've got time. It's lonely in the back? Okay, we'll keep you company, Rose Hearts. It's okay, we've got the close-up here. If that pipe drops down, you're on the fast road. There we go. Nope, okay, I lied to you. Still got a little ways to go. But you're good, you've got it. You're good. You completed the race. Very well done. And Jace, congratulations and very well done. You are number one for map number one this evening. You are a nipple turtle as well. I guess that's an achievement of some kind. And please vote with exclamation mark. Vote yes or no. Or use the Twitch emotes yay or nay, please. Four upvotes to zero downvotes so far. Couple more trickling in. Come on. We do love a definite McLovin map. We love all maps made by people in the chat. Thank you so much for putting so much effort in for us. Yo beauties. Okie dokie. Let's go. 39 upvotes, no downvotes whatsoever. And let's move on to map number 2, the capricious cascading con. We'll see. Who's this one by? This is an on your knees map, okay? So it'll probably bring us to our knees at the same time. So let's type exclamation mark play in the chat. Everyone, please give me your marble. I need it for my collection. Seven balls in the sack so far. Come on, and don't be shy, and give me a marble. Dog's gonna be the deadly D20. You go for it. I think the nipple turtle deflects everything though, and the rainbow turtle pretty much does the same. Ooh, definite McLovin, a very sparkly rainbow turtle there. I'm going for the classic ghost egg. What's toaster? Just a. I don't even know what that is. It just the plain one? Just a plain shell? Nothing on it? Fair enough. On your knees has a pirate hat, of course. Oh, Tony! I love the train. A beautiful. A beautiful. 80 balls in the sack now. Beautiful indeed. Alright, if you haven't typed exclamation mark play in the chat, please get a move on with that because I'm going to start the timer. You have 10 seconds on the clock. All right, there we go. 82 balls on the track. Who's going to be number one? And Zoe's going to attempt it, but pushed back by all the other marbles. Avashed, however, breaks the lead. Oh no. Oh no. Just realised what's on these lengths of track here. Are we going to survive this? This is like a 90% elimination rate map, isn't it, Anya? Well, Run Creeper Run is our first definite casualty. We'll burn together, landed lucky there. I wonder how many more of us will. Come on, we're the fastest balls in the land. We're not the greatest climbers, though. We'll burn together. Will you be lucky a second time? I think Rose Hearts may beat you to it. Come on, everyone. You'll make it. Including my marble. Where's my marble? It's still there. It's still there. Rose Hearts, you were in the lead. You may lose it, though, if you don't hit the pin soon. Neski. Neski, that's not the way to go. Fall into the abyss. Another one down. Although we've only lost two. Why have we not lost more? Or is the loss... Does the loss come from only one marble making it? And then everyone else suffering the wall? You need to be pinned to move on. Okay, so it's an endless loop unless you hit the pins. Oh, this is like laps all over again. Rose Hearts, what are you doing? I mean, you've got all the time in the world to mess with here. Nobody else has moved on. Okay, there you go. Okay, you got it. Now for round three. Anyone else gonna join Rose Hearts? Alfin? Oh. Alfin's closing in very fast for second. Rose Hearts, you gotta beat that hammer. Do not get hammered. You got it. You're number one, Rose Hearts. Very well done. And Alfin, you are number two. And now, is this where the death comes from? The wall appears somewhere over here. I hope we get more in the top 10. Okay, there's the wall. And it's rapidly closing in. If you see your marble here, make sure you whisper your goodbyes. Oh, my marble's there. Goodbye, sweet marble. I'll see you in the next map. You did terribly. Outrun that wall. Hang on. There might be chance. Chance! Go on, marble. Go! Ah, bollocks. Are we going to get anyone else make it? Oh, so corny? Ray Merrick? Maybe? Oh no. So much destruction. More than 50 marbles wiped out right away. Ray Merrick, you made it in third though. Oh, so corny. You are number four. Teegsy, come on. Come on, drop down that funnel. We'll burn together. Yes, we will. Get down that funnel. Go, 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 go. Oh, bye Zoe's marble. Bye, Shark Dog. Is that Kingdom Hearts? Bye, Kingdom Hearts. Bye, Definite Malovin. Bye, Binary Dinosaur. Bye, KF Pigeon. We'll burn together. You made it in fifth place. And there we go. Very well done to Rose Hearts. You may have taken your sweet time around those funnels, but you made it in first place and you set a track record, more than halving the previous time. We are indeed the fastest balls in the land. And you heard it here. And please also vote with exclamation mark vote yes or no, or use the Twitch emotes yay or nay, please. That was an excellent map. Lots of destruction. Beautiful. Wow, Anya, that's not what I expected to read when I scrolled back down the chat. Make sure you vote on the map, everyone, with exclamation mark vote yes or no, or use the Twitch emotes yay or nay, please. Oh my god, this chat, you lot, make me blush, seriously. They're called pins, Ray. I call them pins for a reason. So that we don't do this. I can pin this on you, Vashed, and I damn well will. Alright, we've got 33 upvotes to 2 downvotes. We've got a brand new track record. We're moving on to the next one, which I think is also an Onionese map, so I'm expecting some kind of pun. The Spootastic Boot Dooms. Oh my god. I worry when I look over to the chat now. What am I gonna read? Please type exclamation mark play to join the game, put your marbles in the damn sack, and get ready to roll. You gutter-minded individuals, you. I wish I hadn't scrolled up either. Oh dear. Eight balls in the sack right now. I think I need to open a beer at this point. We're only 20 minutes in. We're only doing an hour, but I think it's necessary at this point. When you've got a map maker called Onionese, what do you expect? I mean, I don't expect it, but I also don't regret it, so. I may be blushing, but go ahead as you will, really. Who am I to stop anyone having fun? That's why we're here with marbles. And and we've got 91 balls in the sack. Is that everyone typed exclamation mark play? I doubt it. Yep, look, see, a few more. So I'm going to start the timer. You have 10 seconds on the clock. I suggest you type exclamation mark play rather quickly. I'm not a gutter-minded person, I just have spicy thoughts. I like that. Got spicy minds. Oh, McLovin, have you only just arrived? We played your map first. It was quite good. We liked it. It's good stuff. Thank you. Alright, Sakuride is taking the lead. It's a very stark map. I don't see the present danger just yet, but I have a feeling this is also a mass stranding marble situation. Lashram, you were number one for a moment. Now we've got FT Michael. If we're like this on Tuesday, you can imagine what Friday night will be like. Oh no. Oh, I'm slightly worried. Oh, this mill's going damn fast. Are we about to be launched? FT Michael, you're going first. Be brave! You can do this! Oh, launched backwards and under the platform. That's not how I foresaw that going. Ah!
I just wanted to say I love you all to bits. Hehe, get it? Bits lol.
Thank you, McLovin, you beauty. I appreciate your love. And your bits. Thank you. Okay, Marine, you've got this. Or have you? You may be stuck in the washer for a while. Where are we losing these marbles from? Is it this? Are you just being launched up every which way? It is that. Okay. You've just got to be lucky. Oh my god. Such loss. Such loss. Do you know what, dog? Yeah, going with it. Going with it. I love everyone's bits. It's great. No, hang on. I should phrase that correctly because you'll fucking run with it. No, I think I'll just stick with it. I like everyone's bits. Give me your bits. Only if you want to. Not unnecessarily either. Oh my goodness. We have 18 marbles left. Sorry, 17 marbles left out of 98 originally. 16, 15, 14. Marine might make it though. Do not get struck out. Come on, you got this. You're number one, Marine. Congratulations and very well done. I hope I'm saying your name right. Definite McLovin number two. Looks like GT Llama will be lucky number three if they make it. Oh my gosh.
Have my bits.
Thank you for your bits, Andre. They are beautiful. Thank you. I appreciate your bits. Thank you for sharing all those cheer emotes in the chat with everyone. GT Llama is indeed number three. Maestroni number four. Kinetic number five. Will we have a top 10 here or not? Be like the last map. Only top fives. Oh, tier 2 and tier 3 subs now have 5 emote slots. Ooh! And Zoe's uploading some now. Wow. And wow! Thank you very much. Hang on, I just caught one word. Do I want to read that out?
Bit Mountain, peace, love, and provolone.
Thank you, Grey Gamer, you beauty. And you got beautiful bits. Thank you. And thank you, Ray Merrick. We will have
my bits
fun
must
night.
Remain on top.
Oh my gosh! Why? Oh, thank you so much, you beauties. And look at that, Marine got a brand new track record as well as being number one. Very well done, and please make sure you vote with exclamation mark vote yes or no, or use the Twitch emotes yay or nay, please. Goodness me. Thank you everyone for your bits. They're beautiful. I shall appreciate them forever. I love this playlist. It's such a good one. I'll just put it in the chat, just in case anyone else wants to find it, because it's banging. Let's not lie. It's great. Yeah, Marine, you won! You mean you weren't here the whole time? You're number one, and you also set a brand new track record, once again proving we are indeed the fastest balls in the land. Oh my gosh, McLovin!
I am King Bits, Tall Bits, enjoy them.
Thank you very much. Toll bits. Does that mean tall bits? Or like you're paying a toll? I'm confused. Tall bits, like how small means small. Okay. I see. I appreciate them nonetheless. Superanos, your time will come. I definitely think there is a correlation between how much you chat in chat and how far your marble gets. But we'll see. You need to boost yourself. Although, I don't know if that's actually true, so... Don't take my word for it. Don't quote me on that. This is... On your knees! On your knees! Anya. Brenda Peg Steve. Do not clip that! And type exclamation mark play to join the game, put your marble in the sack, and let's get ready to go. Oh my god.
How much bits to avoid getting my balls pegged tonight, pride you won't.
Like at least 100 million. With an onion knees map, I mean I can't guarantee anything, if I'm honest. This is my face right now. We've got 92 balls in the sack. You better be typing exclamation mark play. You better be putting your balls in the sack right now. This is also going to be a devastating map. Prepare to die. Can we get 100 before we start the timer? Maybe. Toast a baguette. I regret nothing. Say hi to Anya for me. Please, bring her into the folds here. Ninety-eight balls in the sack. Okay. We're gonna start that timer. You have 10 seconds on the clock to enter the game if you haven't already. Oh, you said you're called Anya. Oh, I'm sorry. Well, orcs. Severus Sloth, onto a great start, although there are some very rapidly spinning funnels here, so good luck. Good luck. The Goshenings opting for a different path down the mills and through the washes. Go on, Sev. Oh no. Go on, dog. Oh. Dog's got it. Although Sev also's got it. Okay. Going for the jumping method. Dog's going for some pro plays there and has made it to number one. Congratulations! I think you may have set a brand new track record there as well. We are on a roll today. Let's see, we got Sugargrin in second place, Commander third, Streamlabs fourth, Definite McLovin number five. I think Teegsy is going to make it into sixth. Yes, indeed. Sev, will you make it to number seven? We'll see. Or Applesist? Who's got this? It's definitely not Desert Sleep Mouse or a Mask or Bob Dobbs. Or Hython, who just fell short of the basket there. Oh, so many marbles lost. There are too many pins. We're about to lose a bunch of marbles on that top funnel over there. Are we even going to get a top 10 here? Come on, someone. Anyone. Dog. Yes, dear. Alright, Froggy MB, heck yeah, making it in 7th place, and everyone else gets swept away by the wall and crushed into a fine sand and transported to the next map. But right now, I need you to vote with exclamation mark, vote yes or no, or use the Twitch emotes yay or nay, please. And congratulations to Dog, you are number one, and you also set a brand new track record, so very well done to you. I hope you finish a map today, good little potato. I hope I've picked some maps that don't just crush us all, but I have a feeling I've just picked high elimination rate maps. Mystic John, are you saying your marble's too filthy to leave the washer? Is that it? We promised you death. That's true. And I'm kind of loving it, not gonna lie. All right, we've got 47 upvotes to 0 downvotes, and let's move on to map number 5. The Chili Tracks Cavern. I wonder who this is by. I don't know how many of each I picked. This is a Ray Merrick map, okay. I feel like the last 4 may be Ray Merrick maps, because you made quite a few. But here we go. Please type exclamation mark play to join the game and put your marble in the sack. Get ready to roll. Let's see if we survive this one. This isn't a mean one. Okay. Ray says this isn't a mean one. They could be tricking us, but let's be hopeful here. Okie dokie. Definite McLovin, if you're making maps, I will take them, no matter what they are. Maybe I should do longer Grand Prix. I don't know. Alright though, we're gonna start the timer on this map. You have 10 seconds on the clock to enter the game. If you haven't already, you have been warned. Warned? I fucking did it again!
La negra se pasea ya
Wow, Ray. Wow. Still found a way to continue it. Goodness me. Alright, who's got this first? Will it be the Goat Doctor? Will it be Sevla Sloth? Who's gonna break away first? Hooray for dumplings! Please be you. Just because your name's so happy. Hooray for dumplings! You're number one for a moment. Let's see if you make it through this washer unscathed fairly quickly. Okay. Seymour has taken the lead. Streamlabs is following behind, although Lucas is ahead of them, so... Oh, hooray for dumplings! No, you fell into the abyss! Your name's still very happy, though. Seymour, you're making a damn good time on this. I hope the hamster wheel doesn't fuck you up. Oh, smooth. Although Lucas is still on your tail. So close. The final stretch. Will we have a last second switch up or will Seymour take it? Will that number one spot be yours? I don't see anyone else catching up in time, so yes, Seymour, you are number one. Congratulations and very well done. Lucas, you're number two. IGMBP, number 3, Pathtracer, number 4, Streamlabs, number 5, KF Pigeon, number 6, Yo-Yo, number 7, Myr, number 8, The Goatening, number 9, and Feral Owl Cat, your number 10. Congratulations, and very well done. Oh, we're still gonna lose some marble. Steven's Rocket, and... Oh, so corny. Sorry. You appear to be stuck, and you will be subsequently crushed. A mask? I think you still have time, if you make it through that hamster wheel. You can do it. Come on. That wall is so close. Come on. Oh no. You're gonna be pushed right back into it. Oh no! Last second escape. Push Sugar Grin out along the way. They're just rolling backwards and forwards. They don't know what to do. Come on, a mask. Oh no, Sugar Grin. You'll be swallowed by the wall. A mask, though, I think you'll make it. Ahead of the wall, you've got this. We didn't lose nearly as many marbles on that map. A breath of relief. And there we go. And look at that, Seymour! Not only are you number one, but you also have set a brand new track record for this map. So very well done to you. And please make sure you vote with exclamation mark vote yes or no, or use the Twitch emotes yay or nay, please. Okay. Hello? Hello? Is there anyone out there? Can anyone hear me? Are you all out there? Can you type exclamation mark play for me? Just a test. Okay, yes, yes, there you are. My beauties. My darlings. I don't know how long I was cut off for. Okay, the map stopped working. I don't know what caused that. A map was removed from the Grand Prix. So, Ray, how dare you remove a map halfway through a stream? But also, that it stopped working. So I'm just going to quit out of this Grand Prix. We only have 3 maps left. So just bear with me one moment and I will set up another race for us with just 3 more maps to carry us through this evening. Just sit back and relax. I have no idea what maps they were. So... I will go for a low elimination rate 1, a high elimination rate 1. I'll just double check and see if there's any more. Deary me, why does this happen, eh? Alright, I've just lined up a few more Raymeric maps, so type exclamation mark play for me. Let's just see if this actually works before we attempt it. No, okay, it's not working. You're not able to enter. Okay, let's disconnect. We're gonna disconnect. Why? Such rhythm lost. I don't even know what happened there. Was it Twitch? Was it my internet? We gotta do that again. Why not both? I mean, it's quite likely, isn't it? Alright, okay. Your win was too much for Twitch. Well, I'm glad you saw the win, at least. I don't know what point... My gosh. I'm not sure at what point it cut off. Right. Alright, right. Please type exclamation mark play to join the game. It does appear to work. Let me get that on your screen. And there we go. Alright, hopefully you didn't go anywhere. Thank you for sticking with me through this. Toaster Baguette, apologize to your wife for me, unless they can hear me, in which case I'm so sorry this is the fucking stream you chose. Come back for another one. They're much better. Alright, we've got 65 balls in the sack so far. How many more can we get for these final 3 maps? I'll give you a few moments before I start the timer.
You fucking bastard.
Thank you, Norse Owl, for subscribing, you beauty. It does, Anya, it does. Do you want me to say it? Is that why you're pointing it out? Are you desperate for me to utter the words? Yeah? I would give you a response, but you'd take that and run with it, so I'll give you it. It says, ooh-woo. There you go. That's your very serious ooh-woo. Do you like that? Is that what you wanted? Or did you want something, like, more cutesy? You lot. Such Muppets. Such Muppetry. Alright, we've got 95 balls in the sack. We're going to start that timer. You've got 10 seconds on the clock to enter the game. Let's see if we get a brand new track record on this, or if our streak was broken. Oh my, I just realised we're not going to see the results for the previous Grand Prix. Because all that progress lost. So we've got this 3-map Grand Prix to dictate how the whole evening went. But there's only 3 maps, there's only 3 winners, there's only 3 plinths for the winners to stand on. This is a travesty. Just means we'll have to play all those maps all over again to determine who the best marbles were. If you DNF'd all 3 times? Well, then you won't get to the plinth, and the winners will still get to the plinth. Marine, that's what I mean. Your win won't count. We lost all that progress. We'll have to play all those maps again. But it's Wild Wednesday tomorrow. Unless I did an early stream. Am I gonna be that nice to you? Am I gonna give you 2 streams in one day? It would be an early stream, that's for sure. Maybe before Zoe's Animal Crossing. Although depending on when she does it. KF Pigeon is going for it, number 1 so far, into the snowflake. Who's gonna catch up? KF Pigeon, you may have this from start to finish almost. Although, there's plenty more track to go. You could lose it. Don't get complacent. Mystic John, do you just have an affinity with the washers? Is that it? It must be because you don't polish your marble enough. See, Ashandra, you're voicing exactly my worries, that the people here to experience these maps now won't be the people there to experience them tomorrow, which will be a shame. But I got Jane for Hunter Call of the Wild tomorrow, and we're playing the brand new reserve, and Laura is number 1! Congratulations, Laura! You're number 1 of map number 1, because all the previous maps didn't matter! It was all a lie, we all dreamed it together, but it wasn't real. Fiona Wine, heck yeah! Done it. Hython, you're number 2, KF Pigeon, number 3, Superanos, I told you you'd make it, I told you! It just took us completely overhauling the Grand Prix, but you've made it in 4th place. Rewall, 5th. Helloa, 6th. Definite McLovin, you're number 7. Rose Hearts, number 8. Schmack Attack, number 9. And Talkmatic, number 10. Congratulations and very well done. Yes, dog, it was all a dream. None of it actually mattered. We just hallucinated it all together. Ah, Toaster. What are you doing? Complete lack of skill there. Jeez. Superanos, that's a dangerous thing to admit to. Are you admitting to crashing marbles so that we all lost? And there we go. Laura, you are number 1. A beautiful rainbow shell you have. And please make sure you vote with exclamation mark vote yes or no, or use the Twitch emotes yay or nay. Please let me know what you thought of the map. Did you like it? Did you not like it? You know what to do. And do so quickly before we move on to map number 2. We're gonna squish this Grand Prix into 10 minutes. Alright, we've got 48 upvotes to a single downvote. Ooh, 49 upvotes. And with that, we shall move on to map number 2. Let's go. to the abyss running hell. Okay. We're ready to fall. It's okay, we're used to it by this point. We dreamed it many times, and we're prepared. And please type !play to join the abyss running hell. Let's see how many of us can make it this time, but first I need you to enter a marble at all, because if you don't type !play, you won't be able to join the game. Make sure you're in this chat and not any other chat, because otherwise your chat won't count. 69 balls in the sack. We've just tipped over that, but it was there for a brief moment. So if I can't chat if you don't play? Wrong way round, dog. You can't play if you don't chat. This is... Natalie, this is not a VOD. This is definitely real life and happening right now. I said your chat won't count if you don't chat. In this chat. Oh, too confusing. We've got 96 balls in the sack. I'm gonna start that timer. You've got 10 seconds on the clock. Let's get rolling. But what if this is future Fiona? What do you mean if people are watching the VOD? Well, they're going to be confused. This is definitely not a VOD. This is live and happening right now. Hello to everyone just joining me. Welcome. Which marble's going to make it down first? It looks like it will be Helloa. Right into those pins, I'm sure that they're going slow, so you're not about to be pinged off into the abyss. Although this is the abyss running hell, so don't hope for too much. Can people in the VOD join marbles? No, they can't. They just have to watch and wait to see who survives. Oh, okay, I lied when I said the pins can't bop you off. They most certainly can, and they are doing just that. Oops. Ah, bollocks, there goes my marble. Bob Dobbs, you are not in the lead. Never mind, I spoke too soon. Steven, oh, fuck! Is anyone gonna make this? Androssi? Androssi for the win? I assume that's what FTW means? Let's see if you win, though. I can't... Ray, I thought you said none of your maps would mean! This is a very mean map. I admit I did not look at the elimination rates before I picked them, so it is my fault, but still I'm gonna blame you. Okay, so we have 10 marbles left out of 96. Okay, we have 9 marbles, 8 marbles left out of 96. Ah! What? Okay, Streamlabs, I don't mind. Oh, Mr. Panda! Come on! Malone, you are our hope. You are our only hope. Actually, you're not. There's 6 more. But still, you are our hope right now. You're in the lead. You may make it. And you have. You've done it. You're number one. Congratulations and very well done. Who's got second? It's King Zachary in second place, the Tiger in third, Androssi fourth, Pitter Patters number 5, and Neski, you're making it in number 6. Congratulations and very well done, but especially to Malone who made it in first place. And please make sure you vote with !vote yes or no, or use the Twitch emotes yay or nay, please. Thank you ever so much, KT, for sharing your bits with us in the chat. I do appreciate them immensely. And thank you for sharing those cheers in chat. You're beauty. Alright, and with 38 upvotes to 3 downvotes, we are going to move on to the final map of our 3-map Grand Prix this evening. Sorry for the short stream. We're on to the Jump Crystal Canyon. And let's go! Please type exclamation mark play to join the game, put your marbles in the sack, and get ready to go! Oh, Ray, there's lots of that, really. You missed a lot, then. 77 balls in the sack. Come on, everyone. Give me your marbles. This is the final map of the evening. Thank you, KT, for sharing even more cheer emotes in chat. You beauty. Okie dokie. Let's go. We've got 92 balls in the sack. We're going to start that 10 second timer. You've got 10 seconds to type exclamation mark play. And do a little dance, because this song is just so funky. How can you not? Roll those shoulders. Vibe, you've arrived just for the final map of the evening. I'm sorry. But do stick around. We will be raiding someone else, and we'll be back with marbles on Thursday. No, we won't. I lie. Or Friday, even, because tomorrow on Wednesday we're playing Hunter Call of the Wild, and on Thursday we're hopefully doing Stardew Valley, though that remains to be seen. So we'll find out together. We've already lost a few marbles. Who's got the lead there? And Violet Lilies, I think you are number one for the moment. You might, yes, JP, that's quite likely. You might get some mini marbles before Stardew on Thursday. That appears to be becoming our routine, and that's okay by me. Yeah, some marbles on Thursdays. I think we can pretty much guarantee that. Thank you, Vibe. Make sure you click the follow and so you can see when I go live next. And to everyone else, if you haven't already and you like what you see, do the thing. Thank you. Or don't. It's really up to you. Alright, Shooting Fish, you've taken the lead. Although, Dream On! Although they're incorporated, they're telling you very specifically to dream on, buddy. They're going to be number one. You overshot there for sure. Oh, maybe someone will drop off just in the right place? Just in the basket? No, maybe not. I think you can definitely hope, Dream On, although me saying your name possibly means you're jinxed, so don't hope too much, because your hopes and dreams could be crushed right before you. Just getting a little bit of a close-up there. It could go horribly wrong. You are bouncing right now, but you've done it. Congratulations and very well done, Dream On! You are number one! Mr. Panda, you're number two. Androssi, number three. Almonia, number four. Zerota? I'm sorry if I pronounced your name wrong, but you're number five. Fitzmeister, number six. Ashandra, number seven. Abadali, you're number eight. Species, number nine. And I am number 10. Oh, yeah. Beautiful. Beautiful. Oh, no. Onyx. Why are you all the way over there? Are you moving? Are you stuck? What's happening? Oh no. Oh no! You have been caught between all the bamboo buffers. I guess you're being constantly buffered now. You'll be a round marble in no time. But the wall is here to take you away. That hammer's quite annoying. 10 out of 10 for places to be stuck though. Well done. And look at that, Dream On! Congratulations and very well done. You have also set a brand new track record, as well as making it as number one for our final map of the evening. And please make sure you vote with exclamation mark vote yes or no, or use the Twitch emotes yay or nay please. Beautiful, beautiful. Okay. Well, aside from technical difficulties, we had a good, fun stream. Unfortunately, we won't be able to view the previous winners of our Grand Prix, but we have these maps here to tide us over. And thank you very much for voting. With 46 upvotes to a zim... Fuck! To zero downvotes! My goodness. Let's move on to view the final top three of the evening. Alrighty, I think we know who it's gonna be, but at least in number three, we have Dream On Inc. Congratulations. In second place, we have Laura. And in first place, we have Malone. Congratulations and very well done to you all, you beauties. And thank you, KT, for giving yet more bits, you beauty, and sharing even more cheer emotes in the chat. Thank you. And there we go. Thank you ever so much for joining me this evening, and even if you stuck around after the little cut-off in the middle, keep your eyes peeled to see if you can spy your name amongst the mass. And make sure you stay sticking around, because we're going to raid Bryony in just a few moments to close off the evening, because spread even more love and cheer. But I hope you had fun in marbles tonight. KT! Thank you! You absolute beaut. Thank you, seriously. I appreciate your bits massively. And there we go, we had 113 marbles in our final three maps of the evening. Fabulous. And there we go, that is marbles for tonight. I really hope you had fun. We'll just take a quick peek in the shop. Look at this, I love this. So startled and beautiful, but none I want enough to get right now. Maybe next time we shall see. Alright, without further ado then, let's get this raid up and going. I hope you all have a great evening or rest of your day, depending on what time zone you're in. Please join me again tomorrow at 8 p.m. for Hunter Call of the Wild. But until then, bonsoir, au revoir, and good night, my lovelies.